Baron Dom.
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
Oh, he's standing straight up. Okay, that's kind of creepy. Oh, what the hell? It knocked us out? Damn it, I have one tinder box. Oh, I can't do nothing with that. Oh, man. I don't see any freaking oil anywhere either. I gotta go. Stairs missing? Why are the stairs missing? Is there not a torch in here on the wall somewhere? Hello? Oh, cool. This is where I turn my thing on. I need a lantern. My sanity. Shit. That's annoying. Is any more of those chests laying around? the stairs going? I'm like, what the fuck happened to the stairs? Alright, we're going this way, I guess. Ow, I hit myself in the fucking door. Oh, hey, I hear something. I don't have any. Fuck. Very much like to go back to my life now. Alright, what's in here? Light. Stay here and get my sanity back up. Holy crap. Alright. Still in the red. Your chance. Cuts and bruises. Alright, I guess I can do this. All is good. Insanity. Dot, dot, dot. Alright. Ooh! This box is coming with me. I had a tinder box in there. Box protect me. I didn't open that. So they're like, doesn't make me go crazy? Cool. Getting tinder boxes. I'm like this middle one up right here. Yeah. Cool. I'm less crazy. Is this considered light? I'm not going crazy.
What was that?
That's like above me, oh my god. that's like right above me. Holy shit. Stack boxes on top of each other over there? Or barrels, excuse me. Ah, I don't think I was supposed to do that, but I did it. Not again, and I don't like being cheated. Okay. Oh, that was gross. Ow. Ow. Ow, no. Okay. Let's go back this way. So does that mean I get this? Ow. That'll go right on it. It's like hurts you, but does no damage. Thank you.
sure is dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason
for the darkness, that is?
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Of June, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?